This is the Hendrix College Football Coaches Show. I'm Eric Holt. I'm here with the head football coach, Buck Buchanan. Preseason practice is over for you guys now. Talk a little bit about how it went, Coach.
Well, we got better every day. That's the name of the game. You want to get out there. You want to get out there and be physical each day. Get our guys a chance to improve on their individual techniques and their ability to put that in a group setting, and then obviously as a team. And continue to progress forward both offensively and defensively, and also on the special teams. And there's a lot of things we could improve on in the last year, and feel like we addressed some of the issues that we had in the offseason.
Talk about what a typical game preparation week looks like for you guys.
Really and truly, every game's a little bit different, but our typical week starts out. Monday is an off day for us, and as for the young men in the program, it's a heavy lab day for us as well. So it serves them to be off on Mondays. So we do a lot of work as coaches to get ready for the next game on Monday. Tuesday we'll start putting in and installing our game plan and our scouting reports. Go over all that information, and then we'll have a pretty tough practice on Tuesday. Same thing on Wednesday. We'll come in and we'll do our lifting and meeting in the morning on Wednesday and come back in the afternoon and practice. And then Thursday we practice in the morning, and we try to get in and out, and we put a time on the clock, and it's the men in the program have an opportunity to beat the clock. So whatever time we finish with left over is their time to use. And Friday's a walkthrough, and Saturday we hopefully go out and play well.
And this week you guys have your season opener. You play Austin College over in Sherman. Talk a little bit about that game for us, Coach.
Well, first of all, it's opener for both of us. We're going to return most of our team on both sides of the ball. They've lost, I think, 20-something seniors. So you never know what to expect when you lose a lot of guys off a team like that. I mean, it doesn't mean necessarily they lost some experience, but they may have better talent. We don't know what to expect out of that. So, we have to go into the game with that expect the unexpected, adapt, improvise, and overcome. And so that's what we're going to do. And we haven't really talked a lot about Austin College or done anything about that. We've just really tried to focus on what's going to make us better doing what we do, both offensively and defensively so far. And we'll start kind of phasing that in tomorrow in practice and making sure that we understand what we're looking at. Matter of fact, for me, I've been more reflective over what we've done the last 2 weeks than looking at what we're about to do.
All right, Coach, thank you very much.